Well, like, that would be creepy for the sheriff's house, too, because it's got a fence around it.
Fun times.
Out that way,
this way.
Look down.
Is there a cheap way of boarding it so it looks condemned?
So this is Joshua Tree National Forest. These are the Joshua trees up here. If you look, you can see them. Crazy desert trees. And this whole area is originally where the script was set. So hopefully we can find somewhere around here to shoot. It'll be all good. Whew. This is a good spot. I feel good about this place. Let's go check out this house that it's for rent over here. So we're looking for the main house, the hero house for Ruth and Riley and Grandpa. We're looking for something, and it's got a backyard where he can do his fishing. We have a Joshua tree right here in the backyard. No back door, it looks like, but... there's a kitchen here. It's actually a nice kitchen. It's a long hallway with... master bedroom. And it comes with tetherball. So... I don't know what gets better than that. Crew can play tetherball during breaks. Alright.
Because...
figure out where the bathroom is.
The bathroom's on the other side of the house.
You can always look through here.
Ryan Rogers, Gene Autry, Tom Bix, those guys only
do it. It doesn't show you the full preserve.
Wasted Samara.
That's called
Steve.